for Andre Nikolishin. The center face off the puck in the blues end. McInnes gets it to center ice. Gretzky breaks in. Three Whalers back. A shot. He scores! An incredible shot. And Wayne Gretzky has scored from a bad angle on the right wing. He beats Jason Mazzotti. And the crowd jubilant here at Kiel Center. Wayne Gretzky. And that makes it 5-2. Number 99 turns on the red light for the first time here at Kiel Center. He gets the puck and hands it to a teammate on the bench.
Gretzky looked up first and then just waited. He knew exactly what he was going to do with it. You could just see him look up as he handled the puck to see where the goaltender was positioned. And those wonderful hands of his also gives him tremendous accuracy. That's his 17th goal of the year. These people here at the Kiel Center are still standing, still cheering, and it's only getting louder.
They love Wayne Gretzky here in St. Louis. A love affair that folks dreamed about for a month or two.